I was born downtown, in our capital. When I recall my homeland, my thoughts are filled with the sights and sounds of the city. But home means something different to each and every one of us. Therefore, I've decided to visit every place where our citizens call home. The Kingdom of Erusea is a land of diversity. Each region has its own unique and special culture.
The destruction of one of their arsenal birds has significantly reduced the scale of Erusea's air defense network. Osean forces have moved into the areas where we gained air superiority and freed over half of the Usean continent. However, Erusea is feeling the pressure and is reacting by attempting to activate the ballistic missile base in the suburbs of Sierra Plata. For the past 72 hours, they've put the resources and people into action and have already entered the final stages of a launch. The missile silo is deep underground. To destroy it, we'll need a bomber to drop a huge deep penetration bomb in a precise place. Unfortunately, that airspace is thick with clouds at the moment, so it'll be difficult for a bomber to hit the target accurately. Normally, we'd wait for the weather to clear, but with the situation being what it is, we don't have that option. So, we will be the bomber's eyes and find the missile silo. You'll all be equipped with targeting pods instead of special weapons. We need you to fly at low altitude and visually identify which silo they're activating, then acquire it with your targeting pod. Once you press the firing switch, the bombers will drop their payload based on the location data provided by the targeting pod. You will need to keep the silo in the center of your sight until the bomb hits its target, or else it will miss entirely. It takes a high level of airmanship to properly guide these bombs to their targets while flying in place. Naturally, we assume the enemy has positioned anti-air artillery and aircraft in the area of operations, so stay alert. Additionally, we suffered human and material losses in the last battle. The Cyclops Squadron will sit this one out. Trigger, it's up to you to make this work with just Strider Squadron.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Erusea only has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. You can't tell the difference.
The wing of that LRSSG that brought down that arsenal bird. We've got the bomb. Use the terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, you'll need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. When you're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down.
Caution, pull up. Caution.
Train on that silo until the payload is delivered.
Bunker buster hit its mark. Time for fireworks.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRBM is aimed at the Osean garrison. Soldiers' lives are at stake. We have no time.
They completely lost it. You can bet on it.
Let's end this madness.
Dropping another bunker buster will take some time. Aim carefully. Trigger. The bomb has been dropped.
That was a fake. No structure is visible.
silo destroyed. That makes two. No launch signs yet.
We might be able to pull this off. Let's keep it up and get the rest of these silos.
Cross the lockout, you Strider 1.
Nickel.
Picking up an enemy squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in. They don't appear to be going after our bomber.
Nickel.
Take them out if they interfere with our mission.
This is a serious mission. Was it Wiseman who gave Strider 2 to count? A formation changes every mission. I'm sure he has a reason for it. I believe that when I see it. I'm just glad he wasn't able to chew my ear off.
All right, now let's take out those remaining silos.
Missile silo destroyed.
Where do we look next? The sky feels open and free today. As a cyclops, I feel like a bird in a cage. Once this mission's over, I guess we'll be back under the company commander's thumb again. What a pain in the ass.
Fox 2.
Away.
The bomb was off its mark. The target is still standing. 3 minutes remaining.
Has a lock.
They're bombing us! Run and get out now!
Missile, evade!
Target confirmed. Dropping the bomb now.
Target destroyed. All missile silos have been destroyed.
Wait, what the hell is that?
Alert! We've detected an IRBM launch. Confirmed signature on our radar. Launch site is this dam.
Not from the silos?
They certainly hit it well. We still have a chance. Shoot it down before it reaches critical altitude.
Come on, dodge that missile!
Signature on our radar. Warning, we confirm another launch. Take it out.
Missile.
Chaffin flares launched.
Missile.
Bandit has a lock.
Missile.
New hostiles. All aircraft confirm. Additional launch confirmed.
They're coming.
The target will soon reach critical altitude. The target is about to reach critical altitude.
Successfully prevented an enemy ballistic missile attack. Strider Squadron, you did very well without your unit commander. We are now preparing for the final stage of our long-range operation, seizing the capital.